Good morning, students. Today we will do question number 4 of exercise 1.2. Look at your books. Question number 4, what is the statement right in Indian system? 6,543,210. This is according to international system, not Indian system. Firstly, we will write according to Indian international system. 6 million. We will write 6 here. Then 543 right here, then 210. This is according to international system. After that, I will write the same number without commas. Okay, then I will put commas according to Indian system. This becomes Indian system. Now we will write in words. Very easy. 65,43,210. Is it clear? I will repeat again. 65, this is ones group, this is thousands group, and this is lakhs group. 65,43,210. Is it clear? Now come to the next part. Come to the question number 4. Question number 4, second part, 76 million, we will write here 76, 85,000, 3 digits, 085, then 987, after that, we will put the commas according to Indian system, is it clear? This is ones, thousands, now 7 crore. 60,85,987. Again, 7 crore, this is crores, period, 7 crore, 60 lakh. This is 60 lakhs, then 85, this is thousands, 987. Come to the next. Come to the question number 5. Question number 5. A certain 9-digit number has only ones in ones period, only 2 in the thousands period, and only 3 in the millions period. Write this number in words in the Indian system. What is the statement? International system ke according, aapko ek number diya hai. और आपने उसको इंडियन सिस्टम के अकॉर्डिंग लिखना है. अब उन्होंने आपको बोला क्या है, 1 लिखो, 2 लिखो और 3 लिखो. अब आप ऐसे तो नहीं नंबर बना दोगे. आपको पता है कि वंस में 3 डिजिट्स आते हैं, दैट मींस वंस प्लेस पे अगर आप ऐसे 3 डिजिट्स लगा दो, दिस इज वंस. आफ्टर दैट 2, 2 इन द थाउजेंड्स पीरियड, 3 2 लिखेंगे, नॉट 1 2. Then 3 in millions. Millions में भी आपको पता है 3 digits आते हैं, 1 million, 10 million, 100 million. This is according to million. Now put the commas. Now again, once in ones period, 3 times 1. 2 in thousands period, 3 times 2. 3 in millions period. Now after that, we will write the same statement without commas. Then we will put commas according to Indian system. What will be the number name? It will be 33 crore. Why crore? Ones, thousands, then lakh, then crore. 33 crore, 32 lakh, 22,000, 111. Is it clear? Now come to the next. Come to the question number 6. How many thousands make a million? Kitne thousands make a million banate hain? Sabse pehle hum likhenge 1000 is equal to 1000. Orally bhi hum bata sakte hain. Kitne thousands? Dekhiye, thousand mein 3 zero hain aur million mein 6 zero hain. That means 1000 thousands makes a million. Okay, जब हम 1000 को 1000 के साथ multiply करेंगे तो हमारे पास 1 million आ जाएगा, सिर्फ 0 आ जाएगी. But how we will do? After that 1 million, we will write the number of zeros with 1. After that, how many की जगह आएगा? Number. How many की जगह आएगा? Number. NO, number. Number of, आगे पूरी statement कही, number of thousands make a million. कितने thousands मिलके, how many? Number of thousands. Number of thousands make a million. Greater number, we will write first. Keep in mind. Sometimes students write smaller number first and answer is different and that will be wrong. 3 zeros, the answer will be 1000. Is it clear? Question number 7. How many millions make a billion? Same way, 1 million is equal to 6 zeros with 1. 1 billion is equal to 9 zeros. After that, how many in place of how many number of? Okay, number of millions make a billion. Which number we will write first? Greater number. Cut the zeros. 3 zeros, then again 3 zeros. Answer is 1000. Clear? Next, come to the question number 8, part first. How many lakhs make a million? 1 lakh is equal to 1 with 5 zeros. Then 1 million, 6 zeros. Now, how many? Number of lakhs make a million. Then answer will be 10. Come to the question number 8, second part. How many lakhs make a billion? 1 lakh is equal to, you all know, 5 zeros. Then 1 billion, 9 zeros. Number of lakhs make a billion. Kitne lakhs milke billion banate hain? That means 10,000. 10,000 lakhs make a billion. How? 4 zeros is ki or 5 is ki ho gaye 9 zeros. Is it clear? Diary, that is do sum number 9 and 10 of exercise 1.2. Kaun kaun se parts aapne karne hain? Sum number 9 ke first or third part, sum number 10 ke second or fourth part, and also learn tables of 8 to 12. Complete exercise 1.2 on register neatly and stay blessed and carefully. I will take a test, surprise test on any day. Ek test week mein aapka hoga. और आपने वो टेस्ट अपनी नोटबुक्स पे, टेस्ट नोटबुक्स पे करना है और आपने ऑनेस्टी के साथ वो टेस्ट करना है. आफ्टर लॉकअप आई विल चेक योर टेस्ट, ओके? और आफ्टर वन और टू डेज आई विल सेंड यू द आंसर शीट्स और योर पेरेंट्स कैन चेक. स्टे हेल्दी एंड स्टे स्ट्रांग. गुड बाय.